Step 1, measure your crumb catcher. Step 2, cut to desired length. Step 3, insert your crumb catcher into the gap. It's that easy.